Okay friends, in this video I will tell you about why the most suitable as Matilda's husband is Bob, not Terrence as in the Angry Birds movie series. At first, you know that Terrence is too big for Matilda and also very heavy. You can check it in Angry Birds Toons, the episode 13, Gardening with Terrence. Matilda tried to rolling the big boulder to hit Terrence, but the boulder is cannot hit him and bounce back to Matilda. Imagine that, how heavy Terrence is. If poor Matilda, poor he is too heavy, poor Matilda. And how about Bob? In the end of episode Angry Birds 37, Clash of Clans, Bob kiss Matilda in this episode. It's very lovely. Yes. And the one fact that the relation between Matilda and Terrence is, this is teacher and this is student of yoga. You can check in Angry Birds comic episode Red Scarf. Oh, and this is my comic in Bahasa Indonesia. It means shall milik red. You can read that in the third page or page 3 of this comic. This is the show. Okay, Matilda says, oh yes, I'm go first this time for Terrence yoga learn. And that boy doing yoga for the hours, or can say that Terrence can do yoga for the hours because Terrence is the best yoga student of Matilda. Yes, they are only teacher and student of yoga, and suitable as Matilda's husband is Bob. Yes. Okay, this is the end of my video. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for the next video. If you want to any question, leave in the comment, and see you next time in my next video. Bye bye.